Xianfan isn't just any monk. As head of the comic center at Longquan Temple, one of China's most prestigious Buddhism temples, he's not only created cartoon character Xian’er, but he's also the man behind China's first ever robot monk.
你就不能问两种深度的问题吗？你多大了？你们十岁还是七岁？把学生大和尚的言教，通过这样一种轻松的幽默的方式给大家传递出去。那大家现在看到的贤儿机身的形象，其实是来源于《剑行堂》与漫画里面的形象。What
karma is this? This apple's gone bad. You've also got a bad apple.
Bad luck. Mine's not gone bad. I got a whole good apple right here.
那个动画片都是我们义工自己制作的，是根据我们漫画来改编剧本，然后我们义工就自己捏造戏，自己捏完之后，然后我们隔壁有岩洞，在岩洞里面拍摄，拍摄完了之后，我们就在这边后期剪辑制作特效，然后会请一些小朋友过来配音，超可爱的那种，对，然后我们做的动画片。
Xian’er has quickly become a huge hit on social media among young, tech-savvy Chinese netizens, sparking over 200,000 searches on Weibo, China's version of Twitter, and he's proof that Longquan Temple's modern approach of promoting Buddhism is becoming very successful. It may be an ancient temple, but without abandoning its long-lasting traditions, Longquan Temple is taking a different approach to promote its teachings.